What do the Beatles, NSYNC, and One Direction all have in common? They are some of the most influential boy bands of all time. Unfortunately, these groups are filled with talentless hacks like Paul McCartney, Justin Timberlake, and Harry Styles. And all of these bands pale in comparison to Big Time Rush, the greatest musical group of all time. Now, like I said in my Victorious video, which you should go watch and subscribe, Nickelodeon was trying to capitalize on Disney Channel's musical success, and if it were just Big Time Rush, they would have, in comparison to Disney Channel, they would have won. Throw in Victorious and Rags, and it's a whole ass sweep. Now, I'm not gonna say Big Time Rush is the most influential piece of pop culture of all time. Wait. Yeah, I will. Cause it's true, and anyone who disagrees is possessed by the devil and belongs in hell, period. No cap. Before we get into the songs and type of music, I'd like to say that this is the most polite boy band of all time. Right before their banger Worldwide starts, a song in which they talk about always thinking about you, they politely ask you how your day is. Now, if that's not a humble ass boy band that cares about you, then I don't know what is. I don't! Now that we're talking about the music, let's talk about some of the bangers released by BTR. Now, referring to the first three bands that I mentioned, I can't think of a single good song. Honestly, I can't. Just a bunch of overplayed garbage on the radio, while Big Time Rush has a bunch of underplayed gold that's not on the radio. Songs like Windows Down, Run Wild, and Superstar get the blood pumping, while Worldwide, Any Kind of Guy, and Boyfriend make me want to smooch it up with the special lady that I don't have. I need a companion, please. 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 Personally, my favorite song is Stuck, but unlike my godsent opinions, I lawfully say that your favorite BTR song comes from the heart. Jesus Christ, Psalms 12:32. Now lastly, to finish off this short video, we're talking features. Did NSYNC have Snoop D-O-double-G have a verse in their song about being a boyfriend, or in that Christmas song where they were like Alvin and the Chipmunks or something? No. Did the Beatles have Jordan Sparks in a slow love song? No. Did One Direction have Miranda Cosgrove in another Christmas song? No. But Nathan! My name's Nathan, by the way. Jordan Sparks wasn't alive with the Beatles. Bro, that sounds like an excuse to me. Like, what is this? Take responsibility for your actions. They didn't have Jordan Sparks, so they fail. F. Minus. Game over, actually. No, that's game over. Big BTR sweeps. They win. Better songs, better albums, better features. Game. Point. Match. Now, come on. This video is a joke. Big Time Rush was only around for 3 years. They didn't release as many songs. They're just a silly little boy band that Nick created, right? Yeah. I mean, come on. Psych! BTR is the best and was the best and has been the best and will forever be the best. No one ever compares. They were sent by God to heal our ears with music. Nathan out.
Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. iCarly video is up next. I'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye.